subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Director Vikram Kumar's last two films, 24 and Hollow, were cost failures as they couldn't recover the high cost spent on them. However, the director has reportedly asked for high budget again. Vikram Kumar's next with natural star Nani is a romantic thriller in which the latter romances five glamorous heroines. Vikram Kumar is planning to make on a very lavish scale and asked for rupees 50 crore budget, that is pretty high and too risky for Nani's market. Nani's successful films can collect rupees 40 crore from theatrical and other rights. When the word of mouth wasn't positive, Vikram Kumar's track record and Nani's recent form, rupees 50 crore is surely a tough ask. They will need to ensure that the film is a blockbuster for the producers to make decent profits on such a huge investment.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.